to be cautious.
Can't slow down.
Ah!
my business. I'll be fine. On my way.
I'll feel that one later. Need to find a way forward. Very well. Might be useful.
risk being in open view. Best be on my way.
Moving ahead. Cut down by goblins. How cruel. That will fit in my pack. An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune. Has to put my hands on everything. Keep me out. Out of sight, out of mind. These boots have seen everything. There's still life left in this old thing. What path lies before me? There's a trap. Weapon blueprints. They call for Susabuck. If only I knew where to find some.
A couple turns should do it. Let's have a look. Let's see. Always room for more.
watching me.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Should mind my step.
Oh, hell. Don't waste a step. Very well. Breathe deep and move. Just out of view. At the ready. These boots have seen everything. This calls for careful work. Time to press ahead. Feet. wonder if the gods are watching me. Breathe deep, then move. Breathe quiet. Move with care. With haste. Another step forward. On my way. Be on my way. That's a friendly looking shadow. Swift as my feet can carry me. Very well. Can't slow down. To the chase. Time to press ahead. Don't waste a step. No time for mercy. Need to find a way forward. Just out of view. Have to keep going. What's hiding here? Open up. Mm-hmm. feel a breeze. I wonder what's down there.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs. Only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone. Your future thrumming with power. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.
With haste.
You've seen much of the book, but its most powerful secrets are guarded by indecipherable glyphs. Without a key, they may be locked away forever.
Oakfather's blessings to you. I studied one up close. Closer than most would care to be to those things. A drow attacked me and I defended myself. Afterwards, I was able to examine the tadpole that emerged. Hideous, but fascinating. Like nothing else in nature, I'm glad to say. Perhaps. But we'll need to get closer before I can put my theory into practice. Put it from your mind for now. Once we near the curse, then there will be more to be said.
The cub holds out his leg, revealing a ragged wound. The cub inspects the wound, giving it a curious peck.